There she is. Nokia, that's her name. You should be fine in the room. I don't think that was the reason for them, like, putting in lasers and projectiles in the game. Because, yeah, they were always there. I just overlooked them, I guess, just because most of the time people aren't using them. You see it less in that game of being used, so I forget that it's a real full thing. Whereas Street Fighter is more projectile based. I would say Tekken is pretty up there, but I mean, you know, it depends on the location. Tekken is gigantic in Japan, but so are a bunch of other games. Yeah, I don't know how he forgot about them. That's kind of silly. Yeah, that was a really big problem. You should stop doing that, Nokia. Don't tell her it's okay. Sure. Hey, we can be an ethical hacker. It's fine. Get my freak on? I hope it sounds like Missy Elliott's song. Just in Japanese. That would be great. I want to hear that now. Good thing about Akuma's Fireball game in Tekken 7 is it's as trash as it was in SF4. You can see it coming from a mile away if you're playing safe. I see. Want there to be a bright flashing banner ad that says product placement in all caps every time Nokia appears on the screen. Oh, you think they're trying to advertise Nokia phones? I never thought about that. That should be enough saying hi. Let's go home. She's like, what? Was Boltamon one of the answers? Because I surely didn't say Boltamon. That confuses me, but okay. Mission complete. Rather than give her the beans, we have to go to the whiteboard and be like, done.
Seems you've made your 中野に住まう人々といったところか。うん。さて、次は街に出てもらうぞ。
Hit the streets? Is this NBA Streets? I need to play NBA Streets again one day. I haven't played that game in so long. It was pretty fun. I don't own it anymore, though.
反電脳体の君が現実世界に完璧に溶け込めるかどうか。順応テストの最終段階といったところだ。新宿で聞き込みをしてきたまえ。
Go around Shinjuku asking questions. So we gotta travel from Nakano to Shinjuku. Okay.
君のことが噂になっているかもしれない。何せあの姿を目撃されたのだからな。その間私は私の仕事を片付けさせてもらう。
Clean up her affairs, aka the vomit. He's watching someone you follow play a hilarious one-on-one basketball game for PS1. I'm trying to think of the one-on-one basketball games on PS1. Because NBA Streets was PS2. And NBA Jam is 2v2. I don't think that was on PS1 either, the remake.
Matayoshi Keiji にも調査結果を報告しておかないといけないのでね。
Investigation to Detective Matayoshi. Okay.
それと一つ重要なことを伝えそびれていた。君の母親のことだ。親御さんが仕事で長期海外出張しているのは不幸中の幸いだった。君が倒れたと聞いて帰国しようとしていたところを。
They're going to come back when they heard you were sick, but I told them you were released from the hospital at the last minute.
君からも連絡して安心させてあげたまえ。
How old are we? I called my mother. She was very busy with work. Now I'm worried about her.
親御さんの様子はどうだったかな?
We didn't call her dad. We just called her mom.
問題なさそうだな。安心したようで何よりだ。これからは連絡が来ることもあるだろう。親御さんの件は君に一任する。しっかり対応したまえ。これは人の子としての義務でもある。
I don't want more duties. I just want to have fun. 行動開始だ。
新宿へ向かいたまえ。
Duty calls. Ha 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 ha. Party jokes. Is a digital ghost wearing a skin of sorts? Yeah, we're wearing digital.Like junk parts for our avatar, so I don't think we gotta worry about it peeling off. It's incorporated into our cyber body. We've assimilated it and stuff. I just don't remember if Boltamon was an option and I answered it wrong and so they messed up and gave me credit, or if it was a bad translation for the name or what.Jimmy Ken's new song brings me to tears. Give it a listen, you'll love it. How do I listen to it? Not really my thing. I don't know. I'll try it, sure. Why not? Oh, there's Mama. I know you plan to come over this weekend, but stay home and rest, okay? I told you don't worry about it. Wow. Rude. I'm feeling great. I can hang out anytime.Okay. Let's, Alright. All these things. Save again. So we're supposed to hit the Shinjuku, but I'm going to go to the Digifarm first. Oh, wait, no. Why don't I just, like, walk out and go to the farm that way? Duh. Go this way. Through the old school phone. I like it. Alright, so now we gotta digivolve a couple peeps. Who was it? Tanemon? No, Sunamon. Not gonna worry about the cam right now. I'll just do this. Goblimon. Ew. Got a lot of health though for level 1. And then who was it? Tanemon? Rinnemon. Alright. Nothing. Level 18. 50 speed is required. That's a lot of speed. ABI is 5. Level 16. Level 18. Level 16. What was that one? I think I'll wait. Club reminds you of Charlie's rat bashing from Always Sunny. I don't know much about Always Sunny. I never had an opportunity to watch it. Gilmon. That's Greymon, I think. That's Gilmon's red evolution. Don't know who that one is. I have no idea who that one is. Did I just go Greymon? I don't know who those are. Toy Agumon. That's also Greymon. Don't know. That's the poop monster. Let's go with this one. Yeah, because I don't need Greymon. I can do this one. Starmon. Waya. So maybe I'll just do that. I'll just kind of like wait. So Giamon, I'll turn into Greymon, I guess. Maybe that one's like a black Agumon or something. So I'll just do it and then I can de-digivolve it. If I don't like it, that's fine. Tyrannomon. I don't like it. But I'll keep it. It's fine. I'll keep it because if they level up, then and I load them, they'll give me a lot of experience points. Alright, let's go in here. I got 3 friendships. Max level 48. He's a searcher. I'm gonna have Tyrannomon be the leader, and then I'm gonna search this time. Investigate. So we should do better now. It's only gonna take 45 minutes. Is Rinnemon a champion level? I don't think so. No, she's just before champion. Goblimon and Starmon are champions. Japanese hospitals are better equipped to see you right away. They're great. Okay. Said there was 2 messages, only got 1. Okay, so yeah, she's a rookie. Okay, so Tyrannomon's a champion. Star Monza Champion. Okay. So if I really wanted firepower, I could put them in my party if I need to. Do I swap one of them out for Palmon? Maybe I do. But I'm pretty close to Togemon, probably. Do I want to? But then I won't have party space. No, you know what? Seven, 51. The cam is 89% though. So I think I'm gonna keep her in because the cam's 89%. Cam's 80%. Cam's 40%. So I think I might keep them in. Get her cam to 100%. Digivolve her and then decide. I guess. Starmon? I'm not really a fan of Starmon. I don't really care about Starmon that much. Okay. Let's go to Shinjuku. I kind of wanted... Well, I already started the search. Kind of wanted to push Tyranumon back, but that's okay. I won't do it just yet. To the map. Oh, okay. Yeah, see, look how far of a walk that is. And that's about how long... Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Yeah, it's about an hour. Hour and a half walk. I stayed in just the next section over. To the top right. But not that far in when I was in Japan. Anyway. I could sit here and talk all night about my time in Japan, and I tend to do that a lot. I won't do that. I'll try not to do that. It's homeboy. I'm here in Shinjuku to visit a bunch of clients, but first, time for some grub. I look forward to this every day. Shinjuku has so many cheap, delicious eats. Nobody's really got any rumors for me. Strange rumors? Like manufactured digital humans escaping from a secret research facility deep below Shinjuku? Honestly, only a child will believe that stuff. Of course, I am still a child and do believe it. First of all, I need to find the entrance to the underground lab. Okay. I agree. I don't see anything. My friend's been going nuts over some invisible phantom. She said it glowed blue and you could see right through it. I looked it up and apparently SNS have been blowing up with similar talk and sightings. Oh, that's us. Of course no one has any photographic evidence. All that stuff's completely unbelievable anyway. Yeah, that's us. Maybe I'll have lunch at that fashionable cafe, or I could get pork cutlet like I always do. Yeah, no competition on that one. Yeah, you get the tonkatsu. You do that. Ugh, for work I've gotta go to Shibuya, then Roppongi, then Akihabara. I run around more than the train line. If only all these companies were on Eden, then I could just zip over with their URL. Now it's interesting to see how much of the world is not connected to Eden, like businesses-wise. They've been doing some guerrilla filming for some monster movie around here. They even did a car chase right in the middle of town, so risky. That's another one of the rumors with us. That's pretty funny. I can't cross the street, apparently. But I need to get over there and talk to them. Head straight from here, go to downtown. Okay. Arcadia Mon Metal, nice. Straight from here and go to downtown. Why? Who are you? I'll talk to y'all in a second. These big city TVs are huge. They must be 100 times bigger than mine. The screens are so much nicer than mine, too. Look at the colors. You think it's a plasma? Hey, Matt, what's up? I can't believe I brought this Yahoo with me. What an embarrassment. The Bunkin' Boys. And bumpkin girls. Oh, you're out of here. Oh, okay, Sky. Take care. Everybody, make sure you're following Sky if you're not. Tomorrow she's going to be playing some Final Fantasy X. Let's take a break from Xenosaga 2, and it's mini headaches. So definitely check her out if you're not following her already. If you are following her, make sure you... Oh, I'm not tripping over Reddit. Come on. I've got thicker skin than that. Oh, I'm not tripping over Reddit. Come on. I've got thicker skin than that. Man, everybody's into this Jimmy-ken thing.
Jimmy-ken、Jimmy-ken、うるさかったと思ったら、今度はこんなだよ。家じゃずーっとジミケンのPV見てるらしいしよ。さすがに心配だぜ。
So that's kind of weird. All right, well, you got hit for some reason.
つうか、お前、地味犬知ってんの？バンドだよ、バンド。なんか最近地味に売れてんだぜ。何がいいんだか、俺にはさっぱりわかんねえけど。まあ、曲はそこそこ良かったりするけどよ。とにかく、お前が電脳探偵になって、学校サボりまくってるってことはわかった。 送別会したのにな。俺泣いちゃったのにな。けどこれからもお前に会えるならいいかな、さくら。うん。まあそういうこった。
Okay. So we were supposed to be abroad and then ended up back here, but then didn't go. Let's play Red Light Green Light next time you're free, pretty please. Oh yeah, I'm down for Red Light Green Light. I haven't played that game in forever. I totally play that game right now. Like right this second.
Otake, nan tomo nakatta nda na.
You could say that.
Oh, ore ka? Ma, mite no tori, kochi mo ichio mondai nashi da. Chiite mondai o sagasu to shitara, Nokia no yatsu ka na. Chikin ni a shigeki tsuyo sugita hazu da ze. Ma, hotondo jigo jitoku da kedo. にしても、あの化け物初めて見たぜ。なんとなく噂には聞いてたけどよ、他のデータを捕食する危ねえプログラムがあるってな。あの後運営に問い合わせてみたんだが、知らぬ存ぜぬの一点張りだ。どう考えたって不自然だと思わないかな。あんなもん運営が気づいてないはずないだろう。どうにも気になるんだよな。ちっとばかし、本腰入れて調べてみっかな。
I have a full mind, so I'm going to look.
少なくとも、公式のイベントや底辺ハッカーの悪ふざけってんじゃなさそうだ。ん？俺がハッカーかどうかって？まあ、それは、なんつうか、あれだな。まあ、あれだわ。なっと、俺約束があったんだった。そんじゃまあ、行くわ。また、そのうちな。
Yep, see ya. Guess everything worked out. Time to report back. Bye bye.Is y'all shop open now? Nope.
Hmm. 先頃目撃された君の姿も大した騒ぎには発展しなかったようだな。その様子ならば、君も大手を振って街を歩けるだろう。ところで。話は変わるが、君に新しいエデンアカウントを用意した。
A new Eden account? Yeah, yeah.
現在君のアカウントはエデンネットワーク上で正しく認識されていない状態だ。
It's probably because we're in a coma. Hey, Gumi.
そのため、通常手続きでエデンにログインできない。コネクトジャンプで侵入できるとしても、不正なアカウント扱いではまともにサービスを利用できない。そのような状態では職務にも差し障る。今後は用意した新規アカウントでログインしたまえ。さて、そろそろ時間だな。
Her hair looks more green in the background. Like a neon green. Is it snack time?
おやつ？なるほど。私のコーヒーを期待している
。 No, then now. I wasn't looking forward to coffee. I was looking forward to food.
お預けを食らわせるようで心苦しいが、お楽しみのコーヒーブレイクはもう少し後にしよう。仕事の時間だよ、ジョシュ君。
あの、クレミ探偵事務所はこちらでしょうか。
約束した時刻通りか。なかなか優秀な依頼人のようだ。ようこそクレミ探偵事務所へ。
どうぞお入りください。
失礼します。
失礼します。
あなたは、
あなたは、
君たちは知り合いか？
いえ、知り合いというほどでは。
うん、まあいいでしょう。依頼人の山科優子さんですね。
はい、私が山科優子です。
では依頼内容を伺いましょう。そちらのソファーへおかけください。
はい
はい。
父が、私の父が消えてしまいました。
消えたとは？
Y'all are crazy right now。
行方不明になってしまったんです。探偵さんには消えてしまった父、山下誠を探し出してほしいんです。
うん、お父様に関する情報はありますか？
はい、父の基本的な情報はこちらに。データを送ります。ですが、その中で手がかりになりそうなのは、父が使っていたエデンのアカウント情報くらいで。アカウント情報を問い合わせると現在もアクティブな状態なんです。でも
呼びかけても応答しない。
全く反応がありません。父を見つけ出してください。
OK、
わかりました。お引き受けしましょう。
よろしくお願いします。
ではすぐに調査を開始しましょう。進展があればお知らせします。連絡先を教えていただけますか？
いえ、その必要はありません。しばらくしたらまた来ます。
Oh, you had some。
それではこれで失礼します。
なるほどな、
なるほど。 I've said it a bunch of times, but I kind of am sick of the phrase なるほど。Because of one of the classroom helpers in our Japanese class who also showed us around, she would always be like, Naruhodo ne, Naruhodo ne, Naruhodo ne. Like for everything. You would say something, you could be like, you know, you could just say, I woke up late and had to grab a hot chicken. She'd be like, Naruhodo ne. She's like, man.Shut up, or I failed my test today. なるほどね。She would say it like literally 100 times in 15 minutes. And I've been sick of the phrase ever since. Are the translations accurate? Things have seemed okay for me so far from what I've been seeing and hearing. It's just that one weird question.That I seem to have gotten right, even though it's either a translation error or a bug that gave me credit when I selected the wrong answer. So I don't know where that one sits. Everything else has seemed fine. Oh, and the yoyaku. That was the only other weird one, because you don't hear it used in that sense that often. At least I never did.
結論から言えば、このアカウントは何者かに乗っ取られている可能性が高い。 アカウントの動きに不自然な点が多々見受けられる。同時に複数の山科誠がエデン内を確保していたりな。最近巷をにぎわしているアカウント狩りに間違いない。君にはまず現在もアクティブな山科誠のアカウントの追跡から始めてもらう。アカウントの乗っ取りは往々にして組織的な犯行であることが多い。エデンで聞き込み調査をすればアカウント狩りに関する情報が何かしら得られるだろう。出番だ、ワトソン君。エデンへ赴き聞き込み調査をしてきた
まえ。 We're not as baller as Watson. Sorry. You can't call us that.You got keyword account rating. I'm feeling sluggish today. Deal with it. Take a rest to get better. Take a rest. That one always, gets me too. Like, you don't necessarily, no, take a rest. Just, I mean, it works, but it just sounds odd to me.Let's go hang out. Actually, let me ask about your homework instead. You're free now? Jimmykin's giving away some exclusive merchandise. Let's get on it. What do I have to register for? I'll take swag. Alright, so let's go to Eden.Logo in, and let's go to the open space. Can I use keywords on y'all? No? Y'all are still in the private room and y'all are gonna trip on me. So let's just go to the community area. Keywords, anyone? Keywords? No? Okay.Ah, look at all those keywords. Hey, look at that Mr. Navid dude. Hi, I'm Mr. Navid. I'm Eden's cute and clever mascot. So you got hacked, because I remember the eyes being red. Hey, there's a shop. Irashaimase. Okay, so those are really cheap. Don't need that necessarily. Changes Pokemon personality to Builder.Or searcher. That's interesting. I don't necessarily need that though. Alright, let's talk to you. What do you want? Hook me up. Guess Zaxxon did that account rating. They're just running wild lately. I don't know where they are, but there's a lot of them. Probably someone knows about it in Kowloon. It's the final boss.We got the keyword Zaxxon. Oh, and it just takes it away from them. Alright, cool. I'll save time on dialogue. I like to try to talk to everybody, but man, I might skip some people. Oh, I should probably save. That was a lot of cutscene stuff. Or a lot of dialogue, I mean. That's like every half hour.Time's going by pretty slow though, it's only 11:30. That's good. I'm feeling tired, but I'm okay. Alright, let's talk. You don't look like you know anything, fake Junpei. I don't want to talk to people who look like Junpei. Sad ex-Zaxxon hacker. When idiots flock together, it's tough to stop this kind of thing. It sucks. No idea, I don't want to get mixed up in any trouble. Oh, you know something.Zaxxon? Yeah, I know it. I used to be a member. Then too many slime balls joined, so I got out. I can't deal with idiots. Don't refuse those who come, and don't chase those who leave. Zaxxon's leader's clever enough. That policy? Not so much. Hmm? You want to know the URL where they hang out? Okay, fine, but don't tell anyone I told you. Sending it. There. That's the URL for the Zaxxon forum. Sweet. We didn't have to talk to that scrub. New URL get. Let's go. I don't think I need to do anything at the farm. Oh, you know, I want to check how often I get meats. I might need to buy some more, because I need to get that one cam up. I have 20 Digimeats. How did I get 20 meats already? Plus 3M? Does that mean 3 minutes? I don't understand. Did you need more cam? I think you need a cam for something. Oh, I don't have to wait for them to eat it. I can just spam it. Don't worry, it'll only take a second. Pretty please with sugar on top. Well, how do I... Oh, alright. Let me hear some tales from a cyber sleuth. Talk to you then. So do I have to go find them now? I guess I have to go find them. Or maybe I just go find where to get it and then bring it, maybe? Nah, I don't need to recover. Let's go. Alright, so now we can go to the Zaxxon forum. Can I flow through the Digiverse? No? Fine. Look at all these scrubs. With their cut-off hats and stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna skip just straight to the big boss. Because I ain't got time for these little kids. Domineering Zaxxon hacker. What in the world do you want? Wait, you want to join our illustrious group? Account rating? You... Shh! That's the worst of the bad words. The leader's incredibly steamed over all that. So ixnay on the earning rate, capiche? Okay. Zaxxon doesn't refuse anyone who shows up. If you want to join the team, just wait for him to come back. Want to know about account rating? Who the heck are you, really? Cyber sleuth or detective's assistant? Just what even? Eh, forget it. So you snuck in here alone just to learn about account rating? Ballsy, I'll give you that. In that case, take this and head to Kowloon level 2. That'll help you get your answers. Get ready too, it's gonna be dangerous. But if you can manage to sneak in a Zaxxon, you'll probably be able to handle it. You got the Zaxxon's mask. Okay. What was that awful creature that attacked you in Kowloon? I want to know. Now we can go to Kowloon. I just can't not think about that nasty restaurant where I used to live every time I see Kowloon. Wow, they burn off real quick. And I can only think of Akira whenever I see that big old teddy bear. What up, Yosuke? How you doing, man? Now we can go to Kowloon. I just can't not think about that nasty restaurant where I used to live every time I see Kowloon. Wow, they burn off real quick. And I can only think of Akira whenever I see that big old teddy bear. What up, Yosuke? How you doing, man? Big combo. Oh yeah, we got a trophy. But again, I am not in control of that one. So I don't like it. Like, I don't feel like I earned that one. That one's RNG. I could have got that, like, as soon as I got 3 Digimon early in the game. Or I could have not gotten it for another 2 hours or 5 hours, I don't know. Neko Ro, what's up? Yeah, I have to get you a different Patamon. I have to turn this one into a Gatomon first. But how you doing? Glad you were able to make it. Yeah, mosquito bites in a few of your tattoos so you can't scratch them and they itch so much right now. That sucks. It's hot and your AC doesn't work? Oh man, that sucks. I don't have an AC in my apartment. And I think it's gonna be like 90 degrees in here in a couple days. There's nothing I hate more than having some jerk lecture me like a kid. I never met a Zaxxon that didn't love to lecture. The worst of them is that Yugo guy. Kicked my butt hard the last time we fought and then ranted about Zaxxon pride. Lasted for 5 hours. I'm not even exaggerating. 5 hours. I've been a hacker since before it was cool. A hacker hipster. I've done a lot, seen a lot, but I've never so wished for a bolt of lightning to strike me down. Wow. So this Pabumon, I need to find one more and then I can make a Patamon and name it after you, Neko. So yours is on the way. I'm not sure what I'm going to end up turning you into after that, but yeah. Alright, so one more level and then, oh, it said max. She can't hit level 16. I have to digivolve her and then de-digivolve her. Dang it. That kind of sucks. So I have to digivolve her now. Or soon. Yukimi Botamon. That's pretty lame. Which is the only holiday in October? Nokia's birthday? Labor Thanksgiving Day. What? Labor Thanksgiving Day? Okay, so that's cool. We can just warp to level 2 now. He won't let us pass yet. Scram. Why? Like, I know. The game just told me to sit here and not let you through, man. Don't question me. Yeah, so I guess when it says max there, they can't go up any more levels. So I have to digivolve Palmon. That kind of sucks. So I can't get Togemon. Yeah, I know I have to bounce around a lot. I just thought I could get Togemon right off the top. I didn't realize she stopped at 15. It's like, it's one level short and I have everything else ready. That's so dumb. So dumb. Alright. Don't care for that one. Don't care for him. I think that's the tree. So I'm gonna go with this one. This one's probably more tanky, and this one is probably more magic-based. I don't want the tree. I should have went with the tree. My reaction, yeah, just not feeling it. Who knows, guys need a bit of a mystery if they want to look cool, right? No. Follow my advice about not studying yourself, you think it's been helping? Good, I'm glad. Yeah, it's definitely good to not study yourself while you're streaming and look at yourself for a long time. That was a lesson I had to learn for myself fairly quickly, because, you know, for me, it's like, I want my stream to be perfect, I want the lighting to be perfect, I want this to be perfect, I want myself to make sure I don't look stupid or anything like that, so it's just like, and then you just get kind of bummed out and stress yourself out, and you start to feel too subconscious and stuff, and it's just easier to just kind of, like, make sure your stream is set up and then kind of put it away, and only pull it up to fix it if someone lets you know that something's wrong, and just trust that people will tell you, because they'll tell you. Then just don't worry about it. Hey Mega Mouse, how you doing? Yeah, I guess the digital man's going. Alright, let's see. Let's change the leader to... Okay, so now Palmon can hit level 28. So that's good. Can you keep adding mons to your active party? You can put them in your reserve if you have enough memory blocks, and then swap them out. Maybe I'll do that with Palmon, because she'll still get experience too. And I think I have enough space to put her in my reserve. How much does she take? 5? Yeah, I got just enough. I could put Rinnamon, but I want to put her in there. So she'll be in the reserve. Yeah. Rather than thinking so much, you just analyze other players and go stream of consciousness about your own thoughts while playing duels. Yeah. It definitely helps. Faux show. And I can't do the thing with the dude person. Playing Digimon Dust for the DS? I've never played that one. I never even heard of that one. The only other Digimon game that I've played was like a couple of hours of Digimon World 2.